You want to learn how to turn yourself into gold in Photoshop? Then you came to the right place. Follow until the end to see all steps. First, duplicate your photo. Go to Image Adjustment Desaturate. Now, duplicate the white and black layer. Make a negative of your photo with Ctrl plus I. Choose Difference as Blend Mode. Click right and choose Merge Down. Duplicate it. Ctrl plus I again. Choose Difference. Click right and choose Merge Down. We simply did a step two times. Now go to Filter, Blur, Surface Blur. Add a solid color layer. This color should be gold. So open a picture with gold and with eyedropper choose the color. Now go to blend modes and choose color. Click right, merge down. Now remove the background. I will show you my way. I select parts of the background that I want to remove with polygonal lasso tool, and with erase tool I erase what's inside. I repeat this step as many times as possible. Now it's time for some details. To remove the hairs, I go to Edit, Fill, Content Aware. When this technique doesn't work from the first try, I make smaller selections and after that I use Merge tool. Another useful tool is Patch that does similar things. Next week you will learn how to make a mosaic effect with your own photos, so stay tuned. If you want to support me, you can leave a like, subscribe, comment, or make a donation for my work. The link is in the description.